Good.
Have you clicked on the F key for the scope?
Move.